Good day everyone, this is Marlena from Marlena's Kitchenette. Welcome back to my channel. For this episode, let's play with my mini pancakes. Pancake, hot cakes. And now become cakes. The tiniest, the cheapest cake ever. It's another day, another recipe to make. So stay tuned mga kakusina, let's start cooking! And for our basic ingredients, kailangan natin ng hot cake mix. Yung mga ready-made na pang pancakes. So I just add water at nag-follow ako sa instruction ng ating pancake. And then yung sa iba, add pa ng egg, but this time, water lang yung nakalagay sa instruction. And then I mix it up. So, ready na rin yung aking pan. So, just yung typical lang na pagluluto ng hot cake or pancake. Instead magbe-bake, ito yung aking gagamiting pinaka-base ng aking cake. Trial and error, mga kakusina. Just enjoy and love the way you do it. Doesn't matter kung nakakatawa. Basta ako, tinry ko lang. It can be called pandemic cake. So to continue, after making our pancake or hot cake, gumamit lang ako ng cookie cutter. Yan, partner-partner lang natin, of course, yung big and small, small and small. Yan, parang cake talaga, look at that. So, just play with your imagination na gumagawa rin tayo talaga ng mga big cakes. So, i-prepare lang natin itong ating layered of pancakes para magmukha naman siyang cake na cake. And then after that, yung ating naman na icing o yung ating filling in between dun sa ating mga layered ng cake. You just need an icing sugar, butter, and then if you have some vanilla, you can add it on. Yung ating butter kailangan in a room temperature. Ayan. So no need to bake, quick and easy. So, kung bago ka lang at napadaan sa channel ko, please don't forget to click the bell down below so you will be notified every time may bago tayong upload. Please subscribe to Marlena's Kitchenette at sa ating FB page, Marlena's Kitchenette, at sa cooking group, Marlena's Kitchenette Slacks. Make sure na na-member na po kayo ng ating Marlena's Kitchenette para you can join to our unlimited fun, cash, and giveaways. See you there mga kakusina! Okay, so yung ready na yung ating filling, yung ating palaman, ayan, lagay lang natin in between dun sa ating mga cut pancakes. And then we will put this back in the fridge for another 30 minutes para at least mag-hold ulit yung ating filling doon sa ating hot cakes. Okay, so ready naman natin yung ating chocolate ganache, butter, melted butter, and melted chocolate. I-mix well lang natin and then i-melt natin and then ibubuhos natin yan into our ginawang mga pancakes to cover doon sa ating pancake like a chocolate cake. Yan, i-cover lang natin and then ilipat natin agad doon sa ating baking paper para yung ilalim hindi mamuo. So, continue lang natin yung pag-melt ng ating ganache and then cover natin doon sa ating pancakes. Para mamaya, sabay-sabay na yung pagde-design natin. So, lahat ng ating pancake, na-cover na natin ng ating mga ganache. Let's move on naman dito sa pagde-design ng ating mini hot cake. try natin gawain yung unicorn. Usong-uso ngayon yan. So, para hindi na tayo gumastos ng mahal, pandemic naman. That's why I want it to be called my pandemic hotcake cakes. Ang haba naman ng pamagat. So, if you can do it in the small cakes, of course, you can do it on a bigger cakes. So, practice lang, mga kakusina. O, diba, meron ng crown yung ating unicorn. So, yung mga ginamit natin doon sa ating Halloween trick or treat. Special, yun din yung mga gagamitin natin dito sa ating mini cakes. Dahil hindi pa naman siya ubo. So, sa una lang, mahal. Pato yung sa mga susunod yung project. Ayan, look at that. Diba unicorn na? So, dito sa ating doubled layer cake or doubled layer pancake cake. Bayan. Hapa-hapa. Ayan. So, what I did, pinagpatong ko lang yung dalawang layer ng ating pancake. Para maging mas mataas yung ating layer ng cake. And then, design lang din natin whatever is available. Just keep on trying. Wala namang magiging mali. So, at least nakikita nyo yung mga possibilities na pwede nating gawin while at home. You can make a like this. Oh, look at that. Taray, double layered pa. So, kung ano yung mga available na materials, yan, nilagay ko lang dyan sa ating double layered cake. Oh, look at that. Diba pwede na? Lagyan mo lang ng maliit na kandila. Yan eh. Oh. Edi meron ka ng cake. Yan. So, move on naman tayo dito sa ating pang binyag or pang birthday girl. So, just the same thing. Gamit lang ako ng icing sugar para maging as a glue ng ating mga design. Don't worry mga kakusina, that is a edible. Meaning, pwede siyang kainin at hindi makakalaso. At kung wala naman kayong icing sugar, pwede pa rin yung mga tinunaw na white chocolate. Just be careful lang para at least hindi maging that messy. O, diba, pwede na. Will you pay 35 to 50 pesos per little hot cake cakes? Will you pay 35 pesos? Or will you pay 50 pesos? So, gawain naman natin yung kung may pang girl. Meron din tayong pang boy, of course. Gamit tayo ng sky blue. And of course, you can make a better than this one. So, trial and error, as you can see. So, ito naman, pwede pang binyagan. Yan, kung yung pink, meron din tayong sky blue. So, continue lang natin yung pagdi-design with our leftover sprinkled candies. Lahat po yan is edible sweets. Sweets like candies. So, yung pagdi-design, nasa inyo yan mga kakusina. This is just an idea. Depende doon sa materials that I have had. So, kayo din, ganun mga kakusina. Just keep on practicing. Wala namang masama. At kahit mali-mali pa yan, pwede pa rin yang kainin. So, dito naman sa ating yellow cake. Yan, nilagyan ko na to ng white chocolate. As I have said, pwede yan na magtunaw ng white chocolate. And then, we can use that as our glue. Ayan. Edible glue, mga kakusina. So, ano naman kaya yung maiisip nating design dito sa ating yellow cake? So, I have here a polka dots candy. Siya naman yung gagamitin natin. Yan, medyo bungi-bungi pa, but that's okay. You can still go back later and then fill it up again para at least mapuno. So, para sa ating last design, gumawa lang ako ng heart. Yung heart design. And then, that's it. Diba? Looks so cute. At kung nakaabot ka hanggang dito sa video na to, just choose any two kinds of design. Which one do you like the most? Just comment down below to earn 50 points of hearts. See you until next time. Bye. Don't forget, thumbs up.